The catechists from Hoima and Fort Portal dioceses were commissioned after completing a two-year catechetical course at St. Joseph Walikudembe Theological Training School in Kagadi District. Bishop Chirabo asked the commissioned catechists to serve their communities diligently and act as spiritual and economic transformers of believers by condemning corruption, greed, and domestic violence. I want to thank all of you for the hard work and determination to complete your course. But now that you have been commissioned, you should be ambassadors of peace, security, love, integrity, and shun sectarian tendencies, corruption, and domestic violence. You should also walk in the light of Jesus Christ by being exemplary to the community members. Bishop Chirabo thanked the catechists for their hard work and determination in completing the course. He urged them to be ambassadors of peace, security, love, integrity, and shun sectarian tendencies. During the function, the bishop also inaugurated a new board of St. Joseph Catechetical Training Center. Reverend Father John Paul Businge, the director, St. Joseph Walikudembe Catechist Training Center, said during the two-year training, the graduates acquired knowledge in the spiritual and economic realms. He said the training also emphasized embracing government programs such as parish development model to fight poverty.
Beneficiaries, they have been beneficiaries of the PDM, and we are asking them to join more government programs so that they are not left out. They are empowered as leaders so that they can also empower the people they lead.
The commissioned catechists and Christians in Kagadi Vicariate, Fort Portal and Hoima dioceses underscored the value of religious calling and promised to serve well.
This has been very, very, very beautiful and marvelous, and we have been the Lord spiritually and physically.
We have learned a lot of things, especially being leaders Catholic Church, whereby we are supposed to train, to teach, and call God's people towards His will.
What? Story compiled by Andrew Musinguzi for the news in Kagadi District.